boys, we are back with Life is Strange Before the Storm. We are on episode 2, A Brave New World.
Previously, Greed? On Life is
Strange. Yeah, you'll get it previously, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the
Oh yeah, Bill. Firewalk.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
Whoa, hey, watch it.
Dickhead!
Get the f*** out of here!
Oh yeah, Frank helped us out.
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me.
Hello, Black Hal.
Chloe, do something!
Oh yeah.
Do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Nathan. Oh yeah, and Rachel just started being friends with me for no reason. It was a little weird, but it works out.
If one day I'm just out of here.
Oh yeah, we want to leave.
I need an accomplice.
Damn.
Oh yeah, and then Rachel's dad was cheating.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that?
And then Rachel started the fire, which I don't like Rachel now. Yeah, can I forgive her with starting that fire? I don't know. What is this? Principal Wells' office?
Miss Price, how good of you to join us.
I'm so sorry we're late. My shift ran late at the diner and then just sorry.
What are we getting in trouble for?
One of you here is new to the Blackwell disciplinary process. And the other is all too familiar with it.
Roasting
Blackwell's
Chloe.
Code of conduct is built upon a foundation of mutual respect meant to foster an environment conducive to education and enrichment. When that respect is violated...
Reality check time. Yesterday did actually happen.
Oh, that's right. We got in trouble for ditching school.
Rachel Amber?
I forgot.
And then Rachel really did start that fire. And that was after we actually agreed to run away from here.
Look at him. Don't look at each other. It's gonna be sus.
Are you paying attention to me, Chloe?
What?
You should have said what?
Miss Price, the last time we met, an agreement was brokered. Do you recall what that was?
Say nothing. Don't screw up. Don't screw up.
Don't get in trouble again.
Trouble is merely the byproduct, Miss Price. What's at issue is your attitude.
Oh, attitude. That
you would rededicate yourself to becoming an exemplary Blackwell citizen.
We did.
In the event that you were unable
maybe.
Now hold on. Why is Chloe being punished for someone else's plagiarism?
The infraction involved both students. Victoria will be reprimanded as well.
I got in trouble, really?
For her plagiarism, Miss Chase might have been suspended. Might have. If Mr. Prescott, Nathan Prescott, hadn't spoken to me on Victoria's behalf. And we have witnesses saying Miss Price was also involved in a bullying incident of the same Mr. Prescott.
Are you kidding me? I literally helped him. Who said that?
The hell I was. I stood up for that little weirdo.
I suppose that's one interpretation of events.
Bro, are you kidding me?
Say what you will about my daughter, but she is not a bully.
Yeah.
Maybe you should be talking to Drew instead of me. You know, the guy who actually did what you're accusing me of.
Mr. North's situation requires sensitivity. It will be handled separately.
Bruh.
And Chloe's situation is less sensitive?
Oh.
I do not discuss other students' situations. We are here to discuss your daughter and her actions.
But...
convenient.
Reassure Mom. Calm Wells. Reassure Mom.
Mom, you know this is all bullshit, right?
I'm beginning to suspect that myself.
I am sorry you feel that way, but your daughter's misbehavior is real and serious.
I did not bully Nathan, and I did not do whatever Victoria's complaining about either.
Any of it.
We needn't?
No, because you severed your relationship with Blackwell the minute you left school grounds without permission.
True.
What does that mean?
It means... you forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
Oh, no.
No choice
I
but
need
to...
I need to do it.
What?
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 What? Yesterday...
What?
My idea. I was having a bad day. I needed to blow off some steam, and I took it too far. Chloe tried to talk me out of it. I've been down that road, she told me. You're better than this. But I wouldn't listen.
Oh, she's standing up for me.
Chloe was afraid I'd get in trouble or hurt, so she came with me. But only to keep me safe. Can you forgive me?
Of course, but why?
Yeah, sure.
We're cool. Thank you. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
But she didn't...
Is this true?
It's true.
Do I get a choice?
Totally not true. She really is an amazing actress.
Should I let her take the blame or should I take the blame?
Miss Price.
Complete and total bullshit.
Chloe.
Come on. Did I make
the
right choice?
You're an awesome actor, Rachel. You almost convinced me and I know you're lying. But come on.
Miss Price. Miss Amber. One of you girls better start telling me what actually happened.
Okay, I'll protect Rachel and I'll say I did it.
It's fine. Really. You're right. The truth is, I didn't convince Chloe to ditch with me. I practically forced her to. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
I was feeling angsty and reckless.
Bro,
tired of
her freaking acting skills, my guy.
Everybody expects out of me.
Through the roof.
Chloe, if she didn't come with me, I might do something crazy.
Like what?
The parents are getting involved.
Steal alcohol. Maybe even abuse marijuana.
Whoa.
I didn't. Thank God. But that's only because Chloe was there. She looked out for me. Even after I
saw her. No, stop lying. I don't want her to get in trouble.
I knew it would be easy, given all of the prejudices against her.
Now...
This is some serious...
Chloe, I told her. If you get blamed for this...
She really wants to take the blame, but I don't want her to.
Serious trouble. Whereas I, having a perfect record at Blackwell, will not. Think about it, I told her. And don't do anything you'll regret. Anyway...
You'll be kidding me.
That's what really happened.
Oh, Rachel.
I'm glad we have finally gotten to the bottom of this matter.
Wait, though the revelation there's no choice? No That's pleasure. Not...
Miss Amber, I am disappointed in you.
I understand.
Dang it.
This being your first infraction...
Wait, so then what do I do? I thought
severity. Still, we will not be suspending you at this time. But you have squandered our trust. You will no longer be my administrative assistant first period.
Is that a
And you will no longer
thing?
Be involved in Blackwell's performance of The Tempest.
Oh, shoot.
No.
That's her, like, dream. What, are you insane the performance tonight? Are you insane?
What? Are you insane?
Yeah, say that.
Your discipline is still pending, Miss Price.
Ray, she loves that show. Since this is her first infraction,
Mr.
Don't you
Amber,
think,
I don't tell you how to run the district attorney's office.
Bro, are you kidding
don't tell me?
Me
how to run my school. There's a reason we have understudies for all circumstances, accidental and deliberate.
Bro, sure I try to take the blame for it. I don't think there was a choice that
Victoria Chase
could have taken the blame.
How fitting. Yes, I'm sure Victoria Chase will do
really? Fine. Victoria is gonna.
What was that, Miss Price?
Chloe is upset for her friend, but we are both grateful that she is not going to be unduly blamed for what happened.
There is plenty of blame to go around. Chloe's future at Blackwell will be discussed next, unless you had something to add first, Miss Price.
Do I get a... Take the blame.
No way is Rachel missing the play for me.
Nope. I'll take the blame. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it.
I have to go down in flames if I want to fix this.
To succeed in Black Backtalk, listen to your opponent and choose. Oh yeah, we could do the comebacks.
Get your head out of your ass, Wells.
Chloe!
You seriously think yesterday was Little Miss Sunshine's idea?
Miss Amber.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. I can't mess up. I cannot mess up. If it quacks, I don't know what he said.
This
dang it.
Shouldn't be so hard. If it looks like a duck.
No, that was a win. Like that was a win for him.
It's gotta be a duck.
Come on, come
right?
on.
Quack.
Rachel confessed. I'm not listening to this nonsense.
Nonsense. You should convince. I confess she can act.
I confess yes! to thinking she can act like a motherfucker. You just bought her crap. Hook, line, and sinker.
Come on.
You don't have to do this. It's okay.
No, he already has. I can't mess up one more time. We're not friends. You do you. You don't tell me what to do. You don't tell me what to do.
Don't tell me what to do.
Yes, yes. Okay, okay. Because the bars
I'm
do like how I'm winning at the bottom. If you guys didn't already
Welcome
know.
Welcome to grandmother's house. Bitch.
Chloe, this can't be you. Apologize this instant.
I regret bullying Nathan. Sorry for making you look bad. Shouldn't have dragged Rachel into this. Wait. Sorry for bullying Nathan. I shouldn't have dragged Rachel into this.
Fine.
No!
Class. If I'd known she couldn't handle it, I would have gone it alone.
That's enough. Your loyalty to each other might be admirable, but nothing else about your attitude or behavior is. My decision
stands. I messed up.
Miss Price will be suspended for the rest of the school year. Miss Amber will
Bro.
Be cut from the play. I will have skill.
Now we got both in trouble.
You to clean out your locker. You may wait outside my office until he arrives.
You gotta be kidding me.
That is all. Good day, Mrs. Price, Mr. and Mrs. Amber.
Ray.
Come on, Chloe.
I'm actually really disappointed, dude. Oh my gosh. I was winning, too.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, too. Meet me at the junkyard later? You bet.
Okay, cool.
I didn't get the chance to introduce myself. I'm Joyce.
Mrs. Price.
I'm Rose. This is James. I'm sorry we had to meet like this.
No,
no
one cares.
I'm sorry. I'm sure for you this is an unusual circumstance.
We really should be going. Nice to meet you.
All right.
Mom,
I'll see you. In the parking lot.
Oh, no. She's mad.
Hey, Chloe. I'm supposed to walk you out.
Just you and me. Skip?
Skip.
You know I was supposed to have today off, right?
Sorry that my totally fair and impartial hearing inconvenienced you, man.
Is he really security? Do they get guns in security?
I don't really
care
about any of this shit. Except my secret stash. Bathroom. Then I'm out. Cool?
Okay. But try to make it fast, will you?
Alright, it's Skip, stay off. Come on, guys. We gotta make it fast for Skip. Here you go. Have better music. She's like, what the freak happened to my bathroom?
Later, Skip.
Later, Skip.
Later.
I like him. He's kind of like a cool dude. Well, blows. The meeting hecka sucked. You're hecka weird. You are. Seriously, you'll get revenge.
Hey, Elliot.
What brings Chloe Price to school on a Saturday morning? Nothing good, I bet.
Nope.
I was suspended.
Wait, really? Holy shit!
I know. I'm surprised it took this long, too.
He is confused.
Do you want a hug?
Sure.
Okay.
Chloe, you're supposed to give a hug back, not... Okay.
Thanks.
Sure.
Yeah, it sucks for Rachel, too. She was kicked out of the play because of me.
She'll live.
Yeah, but...
Anyway, what are you doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here on a Saturday
evening? I should come early to grab tickets. For the Tempest? You said we might see it together.
Right. Good call.
Wait. Yo, I just realized I'm with Rachel.
See you around, Elliot.
Let's see what David's got to say.
Chloe, your mother and I have been talking.
Yep. Can we please do this later?
Can we do this later? I don't think I can handle another fight right now.
And who do you expect to handle things for you? Your mother?
Oh, he has a point. He has a point.
I don't need a conversation.
I'm gonna lean on both sides here, okay? Here.
I just need some space.
Do not use that language with your mother.
Wait, what did I... she's my mother. That's the best option I got here.
If my mother has something to say, she will say it to me.
She has. The problem is, you don't listen. Maybe if you try listening to me, instead of fighting me about everything, you might actually learn a thing or two.
Okay, fair,
what?
Fair.
How to be a soldier?
Soldiers put family and future above self and now. Getting kicked out of school? That's what losers do.
Ooh, okay.
You had a scholarship, Chloe. Do you know what that means? What kind of opportunity you gave up? Do you want to work at the diner?
Someone needed my help.
Who? Your friend Rachel? Because I think the daughter of the DA is going to be just fine.
Oh, true. I never really thought about that.
I need your help. Me, your mother. We need to get our own house in order.
Okay, fair.
Right now, what I need most of all is for the two of you to start getting along.
Okay.
Chloe, I don't want to fight.
Okay.
I care about your mother very much. And you too. I'd like for us to start over. What do you say?
Yep. Sure.
Sure. Reset button pressed.
I am glad to hear it.
Okay,
from now on, I will be assisting your mother in a few areas. Like making sure that you are no longer abusing drugs or alcohol.
Fair.
Mom.
Chloe?
I mean, I'm fine with that. I shouldn't take alcohol in the first place. Or drugs.
What the f***?
If we are going to start over, we have to know that you are not abusing drugs. If you're not, you should be eager for the chance to prove it.
Mom, I don't need more discipline from you. I need my mom.
I know, Chloe, and I'm sorry, but David feels...
Joyce.
We feel this is the best way to start fresh.
True. You don't want to be doing drugs.
Chloe. Quit stalling.
What? What does he want me to do? Lay out my things? To comply.
Fine. You want to see my shit so badly?
A pen, some cigars, and a weed pipe. Wait. What about my extra stash I had? Oh, whoa.
You know what sucks even worse than invading someone's privacy? Doing it for no reason.
You're awfully smug for someone who just got kicked out of school.
Wait.
Chloe, I'm sorry. Can you forgive me?
Yes, I forgive you. I don't want to start a fight.
You were under a terrible influence.
Why are you so mean to David? I don't want to be
with you. But that's no excuse.
Joyce, you can't start apologizing now. This will only encourage her.
That's enough out of you, David. We need to start treating each other better. And that means all of us. We need a new beginning.
Yes.
A new chapter. One that will involve the three of us together.
That is fine.
What does that mean?
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at
this
stage
when he moves in.
Is for me to move in.
No f***ing way.
Chloe, after everything that's happened, I'm at a loss. I need help.
Exactly. We need a firmer hand steering this ship.
Talk to me, Chloe. Tell me what you're feeling.
What am I feeling?
You're trying. I get it. I swear, I do. And I've been making it harder for you. But this is not the answer.
It's the only answer I have, Chloe.
Chloe just has to accept it. I'm trying to be on both sides here.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me. I'm sorry I
Wait,
took
what do you mean
for
taking... What?
I'm not choosing anyone over anyone else. It's about the three of us having a home together.
It'll be better than you think, Chloe. Once everything's running smoothly, you'll see what a stable home can be like.
Oh, no.
Hey!
There is no home. Not if he's there.
Chloe.
Let her go. She'll come home as soon as her tantrum is over.
This is my... Yeah, this is my car from the first game, right? It looks like it. I'm assuming it's it. I said it in the last video. Or the last episode of this. Yeah, this is when we fix it up.
Ugh.
Oh. What? Old battery?
This thing is a mess.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna fix the car. Get battery, put in truck. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to put together this truck. I'll see you guys when I fix the car. Okay, I found the engine, and then I found the stuff to cover up these things that I had to do, some more tasks. I had to go around searching it in the junkyard, so... But I'm done with that, finally. Task I didn't really need to do. But.
Bryce, it's Frank.
Oh. Hey, Frank. What's up?
Yeah, just checking in to see how you're doing.
Really?
No. We've got some business to discuss. Where can we meet?
What about... Oh, like... drugs?
Bryce.
I'm hanging Frank? Out in the junkyard, north of town.
Junkyard. That's great. Stay there. I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Whoa.
And Frank?
Is everything cool?
I'm not in trouble or anything, right?
I don't know. Did you do anything you should be in trouble for?
Like, in general, or to you?
I'll see you soon.
We fell asleep. Oh, we woke up.
Shit. I slept all day.
Dang.
What the hell?
Alright, we're high, boys. We're definitely high. Right? Yeah, it's definitely my dad. There he is. Speak, obviously.
Dad? What are we doing here?
Why does he not talk?
Amazing, isn't it? I can't look away.
Sure.
Don't pretend.
Don't worry, guys. I'm listening.
You're not mesmerized, too.
The grace of you, but sure.
You're so drawn to it, you don't even realize the danger.
Danger?
Fire blinds us, just like darkness. But darkness blinds with absence, with loss.
What does fire blind with?
Beauty.
Whoa, he's acting a little creepy. Whoa, he has magic powers.
But sometimes, there's a greater beauty yet to come.
Wow. He is a wise
Incredible.
Dude.
Fire is jealous, Chloe. It wants all the beauty for itself. That's why
okay.
you need to be careful.
Careful of what?
Oh, true. Careful what?
Of getting burned.
Yo, that was kind of scary. That was kind of freaky, dude. Just the way he turned like that? Yep, it is.
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire.
Just like you did. Why would you do that in your car?
So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what?
Not sure. Of course.
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in. Damn, you've been busy. It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around. A rainbow towel? A freaky red light?
It took me a long time, yeah.
Holy shit. The all-seeing eye. Figured it can't hurt to have the Illuminati on our side for whenever shit goes down. Always thinking ahead. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry. I can't believe he actually suspended you.
Really. I can't believe you got hit by the
I'd
show.
I'd say it's like the most believable thing that's ever happened to anyone in the history of...
I messed up, guys. I'm sorry.
You know what we both could use? Therapy.
Therapy. Sure.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Wait, what?
There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks... He's moving in with us. How do I stop him? That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do. Then what the hell am I talking to you for? Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now. Alright.
I don't really care
You're
about this stuff, honestly.
You're a nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
Oh, this is when we called him the names.
He's, step douche. Because he's inserting himself where he doesn't belong. Also, he's a douche. And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag. It sucks.
Oh, she's not gonna lie down.
Too blunt? Sorry. I do that sometimes. Nah, I'm just... I don't know. Shit, it's playtime. Gotta go clean out my dressing room for Victoria.
Wait, what?
Not exactly the role I thought I'd be playing tonight. Oh well. Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Let's
something
do it.
Criminal. Criminally fun. I'm in. You forgot your bag. It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
Let's try it on. That looks pretty good. Oh, Frank. I'm at the junkyard now. Ooh, okay.
That's the woman we saw with Rachel's dad.
Wait, what the freak?
Weird. I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password drugs?
Get your ass in here.
Dude! It smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Yo, is that Papa Doo? Yo, it's Papa Doo! He's little!
Aw, oh, shit! Papa Doo, get up here!
Yo, that's awesome!
Papa Doo.
You little killer.
Yo, that's awesome!
Is this it?
Have a seat.
Papa Doo, huh? That's one badass name for a dog.
It's French.
Nice. For sure. What?
Does it mean, like, tough guy or something?
Do I look like I speak French?
Then why do you... Alright, whatever. Never mind.
Okay. So, who was that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV? Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Business.
Demand an answer. But I already know who it is, so no.
Okay. Fine.
Sorry.
Guess Rachel's dad is into bad girls.
You hear the mill burn down?
Shit. Really?
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place.
Who's the mill?
He lost a lot of money last night.
How about you?
How about you? Did you lose anything in the fire?
No, but I'll probably get pulled into whatever shit Damon's dealing with right now. Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like, but I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once had. Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss.
What?
Is this about the Buck 75?
What?
The money that I owe you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I don't give a shit about that.
Speed.
Wait, do you have it?
I'll get it later.
Give me like another week. I don't have enough right now.
I wonder if I'll ever get tired of your crap. You're lucky you're the least of my problems. Entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah.
Who is that?
Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
No. I never talked to him. Or his type.
No one's just a type, Price. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Yeah, of course, but... what's in it for me?
Idiot, you still owe me.
So, if I do this, then we're good?
Eh?
That, and I'll do even better. I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay.
Yo!
Yeah, sure.
Yo, Frank is nice, buddy.
What's the matter?
It might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell.
I forgot I got suspended
this morning.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Still easier for you to go on campus than for me. If you can't even do this, Price.
No, I can do it. Chill out.
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it.
I know we could. Back at school yet again? They've got some tents for the dressings rooms. What are you up to? How does she know where I am? I'm here to actually run in an errand for my dealer. Oh really? So bad? Come see me when you're done. Help me cope with this crappiness of seeing VC in my costume. Oh, Victoria Chase. Yeah, for sure. Take the keys.
Sorry,
finally. I got the keys. And yes, I'm still eating the jelly bellies. Oh, Skipper.
Chloe?
Oh no, I'm caught.
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get suspended?
Visiting your friend.
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
Wow, the only option, I have to go inside. Dang it. I have to use my backtalk power.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass.
Uncomfortable. Oh no.
What's my official business?
Women's business. Let's make him uncomfortable.
Women's business, Skip. As in, my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, shoot.
Your job is creepy, then. Which makes you kind of a creeper.
It's not like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know, patrol?
Screw this. Wells didn't...
You know Wells doesn't really respect you.
Am I winning this? Dang, I am.
You're just a rent-a-cop who needs a haircut.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
I need to buy... I thought we were friends, too.
I thought we were friends too, but
I don't
want
to ruin
the. Comes down on you. You come down on me. Is that it?
Look! I am really sorry, Chloe. I'm just so confused right now.
I don't even know. You just look.
You're sorry? You just looked at my tits. You did. You stared right at them.
Oh shit.
What is going on?
I don't know what to do.
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that descriptive?
I don't want to know.
En fuego utero, Skip. En fuego utero.
What does that mean? I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Matthews.
I'm here?
I've gotten reports of an unknown.
Thank God. I'm on it. I won't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
I don't want to ruin our friendship, though. That's why it was hard making the choices. But I won. I'm pretty good at this. No! We just left the keys in there. Okay. Okay, finally. I locked it. There are so many freaking numbers.
This is kind of fun.
Yeah, find the... There we go. I got the money. Let's go.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
Looking for Drew?
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so.
Why?
Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round?
Hey, chill.
Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Wait, where? Where are you going?
Drew, relax. Slow down.
This guy doesn't look like he's in...
Shit!
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Who's that?
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here, and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Don't open it? Why?
You shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my money?
Shit.
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started 2-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now. I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough time.
Wait, yeah. So Drew owes money. Drew owes money to, like, this drug dealer that's here right now?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
Oh, I want my money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm good.
Where is it?
Please! Just give me one.
You're just going to lie there?
I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have to do this, kid! No one steals from me! No one.
He said not to open it.
Let me go!
No! Your brother said to stay inside.
I feel like that was a bad decision, bro. I freaking swear, because it said give him the money. Oh, that did not sound good.
Bye-bye, football. Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother I talk to next.
What the freak?
It's okay. I'm okay, little brother.
What?
Thank you, Chloe.
Keep the money.
I didn't do anything.
Drew was a jerk.
My brother's safe. Drew, you need to get to the hospital. Don't tell anyone about this. Okay?
Yeah. No. No way.
What?
What are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know.
There she is, I think. It did a cutscene, so I'm assuming.
Oh, come on, V. You got this. You got this.
No one cares about you.
Shit. I can't do this. I'm going to ruin the play.
Yeah, you are. Whoa, what are you taking, buddy?
What are you two doing here?
Two? Oh.
Just like she tried to sabotage me yesterday.
No one cares about you, freaking
really,
Victoria.
I should be thanking you. Now I have everything I wanted. And
but you're kind of panicking.
So I guess we're both doing great.
Get Victoria to quit. Yeah! Understudy.
Understudy is a funny word, don't you think? Kinda tells you exactly where on the social hierarchy
I messed up.
You belong. Hard.
I messed up, guys. I'm sorry.
For your instrument. We want you at your best tonight.
Bro, I messed up. I'm actually really sad. How is Rachel
okay,
being
V,
this nice?
Time to shine.
Oh, Price, that was epic. You distracted her just long enough for me to slip those pills into her teeth.
I knew it.
Hey, that's mine. The gloomiest shirt of the bunch.
I knew it, dude. Nice work, boys. Nice work. Nice work. I knew it.
Okay.
I knew Victoria. I mean, Rachel would like not be this nice.
We're ruined. The show is ruined.
That was quick.
My dear young artists, a misfortune most unkind has befallen us.
What?
Juliet is waylaid. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our aerial.
What?
Would that she could but manifest on her master's whim as a true spirit.
Can you speak in English, please?
Devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel.
What?
Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
Oh my gosh.
Touché.
Mr. Keaton, perhaps I could fill in for Victoria?
My dear, your visage is as a vessel sent by the heavens to offer passage to my stranded soul.
Bro, this man gotta speak English.
All is still lost.
Nope, not me. Nope.
No. No.
Chloe could step in for Juliet.
No chance.
At least until the road's clear.
The romantic.
She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
She is indeed. Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Nope, I have not.
Hell no. She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
It would make me more nervous.
I'd
Yo, Victoria was like, yeet!
For me.
Yes, I'll do it because she can do the show. But it worked out, dude.
Damn it.
Oh, wow. Okay, well.
I can't believe Rachel's talked me into this.
I know. Alright, I just talked to Damon. He said he had to come down hard, didn't see you. What happened? Did you find the money? Price, where's the money? This is serious. Quit freaking around. Unless you're dead, reply. Let's meet tomorrow. Have answers. Got you.
Memorize all of this?
Enter real.
Rachel.
All hail, great. Alright. I basically know it. Elliot. Did you find Chloe? Is it starting? You have great seats. Where are you? Oh, you'll see. Alright, let's go act, boys. Let's put on our acting clothes and let's act.
By accident, most strange. Bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to this shore. Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. 'Tis a good dullness, and give it way.
Bro, I won't understand any of this.
Thou canst not choose.
This is not English.
Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
Oh, that's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
All right, go.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it.
Oh, so I'm a bird.
No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line.
That's all. Speak.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless. Generous.
Yo, Rachel's having a blast, but I'm not.
The tempest that I bade thee?
Yeah, the point is tempest ever. I want a storm. I boarded a king's ship.
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement.
That's it, right?
Fire and cracks of sulfurous roaring, the most...
Is this it? I don't know if it's it.
To besiege and make
I'm gonna read it. I actually spent time to read it, guys.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason.
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried.
Crap.
Cried, hell is here, and all the devils are here, because hell is
I messed
here.
Up.
Close enough.
But are they, Ariel, safe?
Alright, I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere. Not a hair perished, and, as thou battest me,
man, this play is so boring.
Them about the aisle.
In troops and loops and groups. Ah. Maybe I didn't read it. Groups.
In groups.
What's Juliet's ETA?
that Nathan?
Exactly as performed. But there's more work.
More toil, more lines. More toil.
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised. How now? What is't thou canst demand?
Art enough. Liberty? I don't know, guys. I don't know.
My liberty.
Indeed.
He
thy
likes it?
Liberty? Nay, this most of all I will not grant. That's not her line. Is it? What's going on?
But thou hast promised. Say nothing.
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit.
Wait. First of all, she's talking too quiet. Everyone else can't hear.
Not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight.
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Key, they're way off script. It's magic.
Nathan?
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free? Excitement's a mere counterfeit of bliss.
You guys might see my face. It's probably confused this whole time.
I prefer to know thou still cared for my plainest self.
Is this?
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone.
What it sounds like she's talking directly to me. And I'll run away, so come with me.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend. For but a little longer, I beseech.
I don't even know what these characters are, okay?
Continue
but
in thy service to my schemes.
It looks like...
And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this
their
isle.
Friends.
The corners of the world are mere prologue.
I don't know.
To make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty is forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish? Yes, I am most pleased.
Everyone liked it, though.
Your duty, done for now. So go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
Thanks, Chloe.
Well done. An admirable effort. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
Yes, I got approval.
No problem.
Oh, is she a villain? Well, I mean, probably it's pretty obvious because their costume, but I don't know.
Slave! Caliban! Come forth, I say!
On! As wicked do as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself, filth as thou art. I have lodged thee in mine own cell.
Oh no, Nathan, don't mess it up.
To violate the honor of my child.
Shit.
He's crying.
Oh,
fetch
no.
us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Come on, Nathan.
You.
Dang, he practiced all of that.
Where should this music be? In the air or the earth?
He practiced all this time, and now he's gonna go away.
This play is super intense.
More confusing,
what
but
is
yeah.
It? A spirit? It carries a brave form. Tis a spirit, no wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor.
Wait, so is Rachel the bad person?
Do you love me?
Oh heaven, oh earth, bear witness to this sound. I beyond all
Nathan, you had one job, and it was to be a tree. How hard is it? Honor you.
His tears I'm not judging. Down his beard like winter's drops.
I'm not judging, alright? It must be pretty hard to act like this.
My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore. And they shall be themselves. Now my
I guess we can just sit back and watch this cool play.
I have mine own. Pray, release me from my bands with the help of your good hands.
Nice rhyming. Nathan, you didn't really do anything, but okay. The one and only right there. Wait, so she's like the main character or something? The director, come on, mom, you gotta go in there too.
Wasn't that fun?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
I'm confused, but okay. Yay, great, good one. So nice. Why did I say nice? Nice. Well, that's that woman. Why did she watch the play?
Yeah, right? You know, you. Like, seriously.
Hey, don't worry, guys. I can still hear and see what's going on. Just the camera doesn't catch it.
It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
Say something silly, hold her hand. Say something sweet. Nah, hold her hand. Right? That's what you do, right?
Let's leave. For real.
Wow, that was fast.
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night. Let's do it.
I'm gonna say your. I don't know.
She doesn't deserve that. Right?
I don't deserve to live in the middle of my parents'
Yeah, that's what I'm confused about. Like,
right.
How could you just leave your parents?
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
I think she's getting too excited.
Bowie, what would it take to convince you?
Whoa, wait. Why is this a big choice? Wait, why is, a kiss, obviously. Why would you not go for the kiss?
How about,
say it, come on.
Oh.
Wait, how did she know? How did she know that, did I do, like, a signal or something? Nice. Mission complete. Isn't like kissing under a streetlight?
Is that convincing enough? Yeah.
Like a bad luck, I think, some or something. She's just making me feel bad now. On the first freaking game. Wait, it's snowing. I just realized that. On the first game, she dies. Rachel freaking dies.
What is this stuff?
Oh, it's no, it's not snow. It's like the. Stuff from the fire, the...
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight. Really?
Tonight?
If you want to, I'm ready.
I kind of want to say goodbye
to
Joyce.
Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house. For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Cool.
Dang good on me. Oh, we're in the house. Wait, what? Alright, sneak in the house. Don't let anyone catch you.
Oh, you're home.
I am.
Rose! Rachel's home. And she brought her new friend.
Our surprise star returns. You're just in time. Dinner's almost ready.
I feel like this is gonna be an awkward Chloe, conversation. It was. No, it is.
Nailed it. I must have been pretty memorable.
You were. I get the sense that you're used to making an impression.
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thanks.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must? I must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
Nah, I'm not hungry. Thank you.
Yeah, no thanks. I'm more of a burger a la king kind of gal.
She's funny, this one.
I'm aware.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner.
Alright, I guess Rachel? That can hurt.
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner? Please?
Alright, let's do this. Course. Hopefully it doesn't go awkward. I feel like something's gonna go wrong.
I just need to wash off. Then I'll be right down.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps you can help me with the table, Chloe?
Oh my gosh.
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber.
You're really gonna make me...
Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
Hurry back.
Just hurry back. I don't know how long I can keep this up. Try doing it your whole life. And...
Well, you live with them.
We just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that, you know... That I would normally say. Exactly. Amber's.
Bro, this man, James, is really just sitting here while I gotta go do this stuff. What bull crap is this?
Hey there, Mrs. Amber.
Chloe, I'm so glad you're joining us tonight. You borrowed that shirt from Rachel. We call it the Rorschach shirt. What do you see?
Okay, well, if I'm being honest, I see a bird at the first part.
I guess I see a bird.
Interesting. Well, wash it before you bring it back.
So, you putting me to work, or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
Bro, this house is, like, so rich.
Excuse me?
You said if I could. Never mind.
Man.
You're a riot, Chloe.
Alright, Chloe.
I just made it.
You set the table without ruining someone's marriage before.
Bro, literally, this is... I can't even make a joke in this family. Alright, so let's talk to James.
Hiya, Mr. Amber.
I don't want to talk about his job.
District attorney, huh?
I'm your district attorney.
So, I can call you if I'm ever... District arrested?
What would you be arrested for?
It was a joke. Not a good one. Clearly.
This man is so big!
What's it like being married to the DA?
Much like being married to anyone else, I imagine.
But with a lot more secrets, right?
Secrets?
Like attorney... client privilege and all that.
Well, as district attorney, he brings cases
Bro,
against criminals on
I really don't care.
No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes.
Oh
though.
My gosh, I literally spent 14 minutes trying to find where the freaking plates are. Dude, this is honestly the most boring family I've ever talked to.
Plates?
Seen.
Check. Anything else?
Actually, could you be a dear and ask Mr. Amber what he'd like to drink with dinner?
literally just 5 feet, 5 freaking feet across. Hey, James, what do you want to drink? No. Let's just keep it quiet. And hey, can you just go walk 5 feet to go tell him we want a drink? Like, bro, I swear to you, something's wrong with this family. Something is definitely wrong with this family. Look at this. There's a reason, okay? The reason why walls are not covering the inside of the house, so people can walk around and speak to each other. What he wanted
the
to drink.
The boss man would like a sherry.
Thank you. The glasses are in the china cabinet. You can
literally,
place one at his
you
head.
Cannot raise
How
your voice. Like,
to get to China?
Their voices right now are freaking.
Kidding.
Freaking,
it's
like, 0.5
cabinet,
out of 10 right now.
You got it.
You can at least raise it to 1. They're like, hey, can you ask James what he wants to drink? Like, freaking say something normal.
The triangle shaped one.
There we go. Yeah, you raised your voice to 1. Now let's raise it to freaking 1.5. I already hate this family, and I've been here, what, 10 minutes? That's that guy.
What else?
Actually, never mind. I'd rather be doing this than Candy
good
Crush.
At this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the...
It's cool.
Only just one... Oh my gosh, finally. Literally, it took me like 25 minutes to set up everything at their house. Oh my gosh.
I want you to know that our home is always open to you.
Alright.
Cool.
Psych, why would the frick I want to go to this freaking home? If they offer me, just say, no thank you. Now you speak up, you freaking-
Family's not merely a
gift. Rachel's getting- Mad?
As such, those
Sad?
You love must be cared for and never, ever taken for granted.
Liars. Attack James? No, call him Rachel.
Yeah, that's super true. And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's like the lamest ever, you can always...
Okay, last time I paused it, I swear. But the way he looked up, because I said crap.
It's like the lamest ever.
Hey, Rachel getting...
Not one that I would endorse.
Crazy over there?
However, I favor confronting my problems head on.
Head on? Using your head? Just like eat them?
I suppose.
Oh, f*** me.
Rachel?
Explain?
That's just a little inside joke we have together. No, you blow me, Rachel.
Chloe, stop.
That's...
I can't sit here and listen to this bullshit.
Oh no,
Rachel,
she's going crazy.
Stop it, Dad. You're a hypocrite, okay? I know. You lying, cheating piece of shit.
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel.
James.
Honey, whatever you saw or think you saw, I know it's hard, but I need you to trust me.
Trust you?
No offense, Mr. Amber, but I think we trust our eyes more than you.
Ooh.
That's enough.
Whoa.
You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer.
Whoa.
I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you. And I let my wife's compassion get the better of
me. Oh? What kind of person is that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
All right, let's break
enough,
his fingers.
James. I will not have you continue to speak to her like this.
Oh. Yo, I come here for like 5 seconds. And then I already start fighting. Oh no, Rachel's getting mad. What's she gonna do? Oh shoot. Here comes.
stop lying! Stop being a politician for 1 minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Dang!
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Wait, what? Wait, what the freak? Ah, oh, Papa Do. No, I don't. Stop. No, I don't want to start the last episode. Not now. Whoa, it's all burnt out now. I love how they changed the main menu screen. Anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy this Life is Strange Before the Storm Part 2, Episode 2. Freaking never go to the freaking Amber's house ever freaking again. I want to see what happens and see what cool stuff happens. It's just going to be a fun journey. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!